To the Endless Yard Sale 2013. We're starting here in picturesque Albany, Kentucky.
Over the next 2 days, you'll have 4 shopping challenges.
And your mission is to find the most valuable items for the least amount of money.
For each challenge, we'll give you a set amount of money and a limited amount of time and a particular item to shop for.
At the end of each challenge, we'll appraise all of your stuff. And whichever team has the highest appraised value will get an advantage in the next challenge. At the end, we'll add up the value of everything you bought. And whoever has the highest grand total wins. And what's the prize?
$5,000. So here's your first challenge. You have 1 hour and $100 to find something for your kitchen or your bath.
Remember, y'all, the idea is that you want to pay the least for what's worth the most. Are y'all ready?